So we're gonna start with a nice big movement, slightly heavier weights. We're gonna do a thruster with an overhead squat. All right, are you ready? So these are my heavier weights. So we're gonna tap it down, touch, reach for the ceiling, but watch those shoulders. I've opened up my legs into a V position. That's a better squat position for me. Bring it down, bring it up. Tap, tap, reach. Open it up, drop it down.